Secretary of State Mike Pompeo discussed the decision to take out the Quds Force leader General Qasem Soleimani on Friday's edition of Hannity. President Trump has made equally clear that when American lives are at risk, he will act quickly, he will act decisively, will act to disrupt, and we, let's block ads. Why?